for a lot of shit. Nobody cares about what you say, Mama Bear. Oh, hello there. I just beat up Mama Bear with this steel chair. Bam! 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 You think? Cool, right? Anyway, I know I haven't done a software review in a long time, so I'm gonna do the review on the recent Sap Park episode called Not Funny. Here we go. We start off with the police department and giving some talking about something about this whole thing about they have to keep calm and be strong. But unfortunately, they just lost all hope. Sheila just banned Kyle and Ike from using any computer or phone because Sheila thought that Ike was staying on 42. Meanwhile, the trolls that were stuck in Troll Trace were strapped to chairs naked while Gerald was sobbing and stuff of saying that he was just doing it because it was funny. Meanwhile, back in Cartman, Heidi, and Butters stated, "Girlfriends play tricks on you. They make you think that at the night they're the greatest thing you've ever seen until they drop it in your heart. And you're left there crying with your heart covered." What Butters is saying is that your girl could desert you. While Heidi was trying to solve some kind of complicated problem, it was kind of, and it turns out that that whole problem is probably sucking all the funny out of Heidi Turner. By the way, if I had to turn it, that hat makes her personality better. It really does. Later on, moving on, the most funniest thing I've ever seen is that Sheila, Kyle's and Ike's mom, is really having a big hot blood boiling temper. This reminded me of Sheila during the movie. I guess you could say Kyle's mom's a again. Moving on, Mr. Garrison just realized that his thought that the only way to solve this whole thing is to destroy Denmark. Meanwhile, Colin found out that Gerald is in Denmark. They're trying to stop the president-elect from bombing Denmark. Meanwhile, Carmen and Heidi Turner, who was thinking about her emoji analysis, then just told the guy about something about the whole problem, and then Carmen was wondering what is going on. Apparently, all of the funny just drained out of Heidi Turner. And meanwhile, Kyle and Ike lock Sheila into the pantry and stated that they had to do something, and it's the only way to save the Buffalo Stakes. So overall, really, really, really kind of interesting. Apparently, Heidi's no longer funny anymore. but we still had some laughs.